How to host my website in GoDaddy. First of all, purchase domain and hosting on GoDaddy. Once done, so this is the domain where I want to host a website. So I'm scrolling down and clicking on web hosting, and as you can see, my domain showing up here. So I'm clicking on manage, and now click on cPanel admin. Once you are in your cPanel, click on file manager. Once you are in your file manager, here scroll down and double click on public_html to open it. Once you are here, select all of these files and click on delete. And now it's time to upload our website here. So click on upload and click on select file, and this is a HTML, CSS and JavaScript website. I'm going to host this site to my GoDaddy, and make sure the website is in zip format, and select the file and upload it here. Once it's uploaded, click on go back, and now select the file and click on extract. Now open the folder, select all of this folder and click on move. And here make sure it's only public_HTML. And as you can see, my website has been successfully uploaded to the GoDaddy domain or hosting. This is how we can host a website in GoDaddy. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe. How to 1 minute. See you in the next video.